All right, here we go. I've never used the Beluga cannon before. Why not? I don't even know what this does. Not my style, but that's fine. Let's go to the crooked zone real quick. Ooh, nice. Oh. This upgrade. Rocket mag is fine. I wanted to reroll there, but I think I'm gonna save my rerolls for, you know, as late as I possibly can. Yeah, and I'm thoroughly not convinced that this is gonna be the weapon of my choice, but we'll go ruins. We haven't been there in a while. Magazine size? Hero cape deals cryo. I think I really want to focus on getting a new weapon. Arctic rifle. It's not explosive, but it is pretty awesome. Might be doing a cryo explosive build, but I don't know. It's definitely not the route I thought this would go in. Yeah, this gun feels great. Oh. I think warning shot's fine. I think we're gonna lean out of explosions, which is a little hard to say while playing this class, but. This might be a reroll. I'm not super fan of any of these. Auto crit. Yeah, why not? Missile battery. Oh no. May have changed our mind, depending on how this goes. Doesn't feel quite as good. Yeah, it's almost there, but... Whistle... Yeah, I think I'm pretty committed to this... Arctic rifle. Let's keep going. Pretty smooth. Zone. Oops, oh my goodness. I think it was... I'm so torn. Let's go banana and try this again. Pulse rifle. This might be a good middle ground. try this out. Yeah, that was pretty good. I still think that... God. That frost weapon is so good. We should try and get this to be legendary. See a corrupted zone up there. Not a whole lot in the corrupted zone, but it's okay. Increase fire rate. But we shoot faster, then we freeze faster. Strawberries are fine. All right, let's try it. I want to get a legendary version of this. It's pretty good. Jesus, crikeys. Sweet, I don't usually go Doomguard. That one's pretty decent. Hops in is a little bit awkward, but I don't think it's too bad. Roll this a few times, but until we get something that we really like. Okay, I think that's pretty good. Thank you. Oh, sorry about that. Load speed is fine. Don't really want remote. Yeah, this area's a little chaotic. But seems to be alright. Alright. I forgot about that guy. Not getting the best pickups, but level up, very nice. Magazine. All right, next boss. Take that. Pretty smooth. Pretty smooth. Oh, I already have this. Ooh. The bell is nice. Can I get to 12? Probably not. Well, actually, is he here? Alright. I'll try to get to 12. Hey! We did it! Alright, CD's pretty good. Level up. Yep, I think that's the best bet there. Where am I going? I'm gonna go to blue first. I think that's worth it. And they're both on the other side. Well, there's the exit. I don't really need that yet. Reload speed is fine. And now we can just leave. Let's quickly go down to the red area, real quick. I say quickly, but I didn't know there was going to be enemies here. I went the wrong way. Gosh darn it. Kazoo. Left side first. Kind of bad. I'll take vaporize. Poppy's fine. summons here. Uncle Jim. Nice. Cryo Punisher's pretty good. A little late for it, that's fine. Level up real quick. Crit damage, it's fine. Okay, very cool. Yeah, it's fine. Mushroom was okay as well. Just, we got a lot of good relics towards the end of this, which are making it a little bit easier for us. Alright, pretty smooth. Not the best, but pretty smooth. That was actually very smooth. Well, there you have it. A very unconventional run. I did not expect to go cryo with this class, but it worked out. And thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.